is a single door freezer. And what we have here is a condenser fan motor. Running right now because it was cooled off, but when it gets hot it starts screeching and making noise and kicking off, and I have to change it. It's Saturday, so I'm not going to be able to get one. I think it's a 15 watt, or I'm going to put a 15 watt in there at least. But this is a trick to an old trick my father taught me a long time ago. Get us through the weekend. There's felt in there, and what I'm going to do is fill up the felt with oil. It's making a screeching noise. Can't do too much for the front bearing, but let it go down a bit. It's an old trick from the 50s. Thank you.